Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Hokkaido. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Godspeed, 47.
Hey, so you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guys had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, just gonna have to wait for my research paper. I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the basis for my doctorate. All I can say is that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine. I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
It's me. Are the final details in place?
Oh, well, he was very handsome. Reward.
To have it locked up in the organ vault.
Yeah, I mean, but you can see it through the glass. I just can't stop watching it, you know? It's eerie. Shape and arteries all reversed, like a chameleon.
Don't let this get to you, man. Calm and smile, calm and smile.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
asshole accidentally gave himself a shot of downers. Took him hours to figure out why he was feeling so depressed.
That's kind of funny.
It is. That's a little harsh, isn't it? A total ban?
I don't know. The patient did die. Famous one at that.
Still, it's not the chef's fault. What was the kitchen apprentice?
I'm trying to keep calm. I don't...
Hey, don't forget the HQ barbecue on Sunday.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
You want to buy something? You name it, I got it.
Yes, please.
If you need more, you know where to find me.
Thank you. Command, I think I heard something. Moving in to investigate. Over.
Excuse me, sir. Seems like you're not clean.
That.
That's obstruction. Get out of here. Hey, that's almost assault. Get out of here.
Huh. Watch it, amigo.
I could take you in. Now move away. If that's obstruction, get out of here.
Take a look.
Storage room is clear. Moving on. Over.
Hey, that's almost assault. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Windows always fill me with such just serene in their simple existence. Takes the stress right out of me. You got any tricks like that?
Well, I do yoga.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Sir? Yeah, the gig's all right. Food's decent. Most of the people here are just lazy rich people. It's not like Mogadishu, that's for sure. Hey, you'll never guess who I'm out here with. That former Cicada pilot, Nails. Remember him from Shanghai? That's the one. He's still dealing, too. Yeah, I shit you not. I think he's making a decent bonus on supplying the VIPs here with under-the-counter merchandise. He flew in some important doctor. I'm pretty sure he's supplying him as well. Well, let's just say the doctor's been in a few consultations already, and he walks away looking very mellow. I know. Yeah, good thing I'm not the one having heart surgery.
Doc, you're a frickin' draft board.
We've got a possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over. Come on, give me a break. Fix this? How can I fix that?
the chef.
Hey.
Oh, shit, I must go and get the, from the...
Excuse me. Could I ask you for some fugu roll?
A thousand apologies, but hospital administration has put a ban on pufferfish. There was an, incident only last week. A kitchen apprentice took it upon himself to, well, I can't even bear to say that.
Well, I'm sure you can make an exception this once.
The rules are the rules. I'm sure you understand.
I'm a lawyer. I see them more as a set of guidelines.
I just don't want to get fired. If you will excuse me.
Oh, I asked for hugu, not jellyfish.
It's good.
Greeting, sir.
Saluting the zeitgeist, bunch of yes men.
I love it.
I demand to be served fugu. Do it, or you will make yourself a powerful enemy.
Reminds me, I'm hungry.
All clear on your end? Good.
Oh! Hi! Oh, what's wrong? You look awful!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.